Now you know how it feels to get motor neuron disease. Help us fight back.